For years, Britain's airspace has been regarded as the safest in the world, even with planes landing and arriving at a rate of 1 every 45 seconds during peak days at Heathrow. Highly trained and skilled air traffic controllers have maintained a high reputation for safety. But now some controllers are warning the system is reaching capacity.
Did you receive a report of debris of Block 11?
They say the south of England is a pressure cooker, with airspace and runway capacity reaching a limit. Now an anonymous group of pilots, including a British Airways captain, have compiled their own report, claiming that Gatwick, with its single runway, is at crisis point. They say unless something's done soon, a mid-air collision's inevitable. But how much credence do the controllers give this?
Well, we must give it some credence because there are a lot of fairly accurate statements within it. But we do not subscribe to the shock horror tactics which the report seems to indicate. We believe that the way ahead is not by saying that there is going to be an accident, because nobody can prove that there will be an accident, nobody can prove that there won't be.
But is the average person safe in Britain's skies?
I must say yes.
Air travel's on the increase all over the world, and the UK is no exception. Last year, a record number of planes took off and landed at British airports. And today, Britain's newest airport, in the City of London, officially began commercial flights. This morning at Heathrow, additional radar equipment went into action to service the new airport. But even on this, the Guild of Air Traffic Controllers claim there's a lower standard of safety. To all of this, the Civil Aviation Authority says safety is and always will be their priority. They plan to spend more on equipment and, most importantly, on people. Nevertheless, the government's turned down a request from the Guild for an independent inquiry into the whole service, which the Guild says is suffering badly from low morale. John Draper, ITN, Heathrow Airport.